Hey guys, Adam Generali here with Seaguar Fluorocarbon, Seaguar line, Seaguar braids. If you haven't tried Seaguar, this is definitely the year for you to check it out. They got a lot of great products out, got some new products out this year. You can find them on www.seaguar.com. But this right here is their new 600 pound spool. So this is great spool for me. I'm a weekend angler. I'm not going through tons of line. And the 1,000-yard spool is pretty pricey, but this 600-yard spool, you're going to be able to save a little bit of money on that, still spool up a lot of reels, you're not going to have waste. When you buy a 200-yard spool, you might get two or three reels out of that if you use some backing, which is putting line on before you put your main line on, and you always have some waste on there. So I always buy these, either the 1,000-yard spools or this new 600-yard spool. That's going to get you a little bit more bang for your buck there. And this is the Invisx line. I probably use this on 90% of my rods and reels now. It's a great line that Seaguar came out with. It's abrasion resistant. It's really soft. It casts very well. That's why I like it. It's not stiff. They make it all the way from 6 pound up to 20 pound, or maybe 8 pound to 20 pound. But they make a pretty good gamut of pounds you can select there from it. Another good product they have is some monofilament. I know a lot of guys aren't using a lot of monofilament anymore, but I still do for my top wires. I like to throw a Seaguar Smackdown braid, like a 30-pound braid to a 20-pound monofilament. And this is their monofilament. It's the Ripon monofilament there, 20-pound. You get a 200-yard spool there. And I just use maybe 20 or 30 yards a year on this because I'm only using a leader about 12 inches long. But I'll stock up on that. That'll last me a year or two. I always keep my line, never keep my line in my truck when I'm traveling. If I do, I put it in a cooler. I did a little segment on that last year. You don't want to leave your line out in your truck or your boat when the compartments get hot or really cold. It's better just to keep your line inside and stored well where the temperature's not fluctuating a lot. It's kind of hard on the line. Another great product from Seaguar is their Abrasx. I do have a 200-yard spool here because I don't really use a lot of that, but I like to use it when I'm jagging football jigs around. When I'm cranking around a lot of heavy cover, rocks, logs, stumps, stuff like that. This is a little more abrasion resistant than the Invisx. Stands up to the zebra mussels a little better too than the Invisx. You still got to check your line when you're around the zebra mussels up north. But this is great stuff. It's made by Seaguar. You can follow them on Facebook. You can check them out on Instagram. It's 100% fluorocarbon line. It's reasonably priced, and I definitely recommend going out and checking it out. Thanks.